Well, here we are. We are sat on an electric bus. Quiet.
Black hair playing song.
We're off. We're the first passengers on the WC. Just as bumpy as an ordinary bus, of course. Going the way we thought, so here we are going through the middle of town. First stop. Like many local buses, the people running the bus know the people getting on the bus. Don't want to move out of the way, do they? Third stop. And up to 6 passengers now. There's another one. 7. And maybe some more. No rush, is there? Okay, we're up to 10 now.
Yeah,
I can't imagine an English bus peacefully waiting like this. Of course, a quiet bus means you hear the noise inside much more. And we're off. Sangha Sandao now. Not that you can see a great deal. Maybe I should zoom into the front. There you go. Picking up a bit of speed now. You'll notice the beeps because he's beeping to see if anybody wants to get on. Don't only stop at bus stops.
Oh,
station traffic lights and stop for a while. And there we are, there's the bus stop. You can see our friend Ashi there. Oh, they're going down the wrong door, weren't they? Oh, so they get the wrong bus. Oh, we just lost a few passengers because they got on the wrong bus. Now when we arrived, all this that you see around, when we arrived in 2007, none of this was here. It was a small two-lane road with no buildings. Beeps. The driver told us that it'll do around 80 kilometers on one charge. Not bad for a bus this size, I suppose. Yes, I said 80. Before, this was all countryside. Wujishan has stretched out quite a lot now. You don't have to shout on here, do you? Can't really see. Over there is where we nearly bought a house. And are we glad we didn't? Stops before it leaves the city. We're going to turn left.
Stop and let's play.
his hand, I suppose. In front of the bridge to nowhere. We're turning right. Brand new. The wheels stick to the road for now. Mountain over there, except we can't see it. Oh dear, where is it? There it is. Gone. Oh well. Try and get it later. Beep, 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 get out of the way. Beep, beep. Beep, get out of the way. This is my water stop on my 28 kilometer run, a walk. There, behind us. Here you got the farmer getting all the vegetables. And this building coming up on the right. It's a beautiful building here. It's actually a sales office for houses. There's our pointy mountain. Let's see if we can get our pointy mountain. Let's have a look at the side for a while, eh? Sound is not too loud at all, and we're sitting at the back where the motors are driving the wheels. Well, she's got a heavy thing to carry. Yeah. No, she's got the table there. Maybe she's selling there. You saw a Jake and Patrick carrying that great big thing with a camera in to stop it doing this. can buy one for mobile, but I don't want one. I have to say that because otherwise you tell me buy it.
There's the mountain over in the back there. I don't know if you see it. You might be able to see the pointy mountain over there, I don't know. Back to the front there. Stop. So we're going to get off. Well, he's going to go back for his trip first. Nansheng, end of the line. And we're going to get off. We're off, and the bus is on its way again. That's the sound you can hear here. Means he's going backwards. Now, is he going to stop that side of the road for a little bit? Yeah. He'll wait over there for a few minutes, 5 minutes or so, so he can have a drink and a fag maybe, and then he'll make his way back to Wujishan. Not bad, not bad. Give you a look around, shall we? Nansheng, there's the sign.
Yeah,
go up this road. Before it was army only. Now we can go. All the army bases have closed down there. And this was the end of Wan and I's 18-kilometer walk. Okay, that's enough video for the day. Okay, our visit to the town is finished. We are coming back to the electric bus. And here we are in the electric bus.
What's he doing?
Taking video. Hey.
We change places this time. I sit on the outside. But I don't think we need to have a much more video. See, off we go. Not a bad sound, eh? Well, you saw the video all the way here, so we won't show you the video all the way back. But for all you, what's the word now? Can't remember the word. Naysayers, all you naysayers, all of you who think that China is so behind with everything. Well, here we are. Electric buses in the middle of Hainan Island. Put that in your pipe and smoke. See, buses suffer the same as me. What's that in front? A few cows. So we are leaving the bus at Bai Jiahui, which is our shopping center, but we're not going there. We're going down there to buy a ticket. So bye bye bus. What's that noise?